Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Jasmine, here for today's video. I'm so excited to say I'm doing a Black Friday haul. This is gonna be a Shein Black Friday haul. I ordered so many items during the Black Friday sale. I don't know if you guys realized, but Shein was having their sale like throughout the whole month, so I was able to order these items early, and hopefully I'll post this around the Black Friday time. I think they're currently still having a sale, so you guys should definitely check them out. Everything will be linked down below if you guys want anything, along with my discount code as always. I got a lot of really cute winter fall stuff. I feel like winter is definitely here now. Fall is like low-key going away, but I still got a lot of cute like fall colors and stuff. So yeah, as always, if you guys want to, definitely follow me on Instagram. I'm trying to post on there more. I always say that, but now I have like a bunch of pictures lined up that I really want to post. I kind of want to start making outfit videos again. I got a clothing rack, so I'm probably going to do that. So definitely subscribe if you guys want to see that. I'm going to stop rambling now and get started on this video. So the first thing I'm going to show you guys is this beautiful chic blazer. I love the way this looks. It's so soft. It's such nice quality. It's like super thick. This is actually part of the MOTF collection. If you guys don't know what that is, it's like Shein's premium collection. The quality in this collection is so nice. I feel like Shein has a reputation for like quote unquote bad quality. It definitely depends on the items you get, and this is a piece that I definitely recommend. It kind of reminds me of something you could get at like Aritzia or Zara, but for like a fraction of the price. So yeah, super cute. I love it, and I'm so excited to style this for the winter season. Moving on, we have a more casual piece. This is a sweat set. I got this really cute like blue crew neck like sweatshirt. Super cute. I love it. This is a part of the Daisy collection. I got this in a size M because the Daisy collection, it runs pretty big for like sweat sets. And then it comes with a pair of sweatpants. Love it. It's just like a really cute like piece that I could just wear out for the winter when I don't know what to wear, or if I just want to be cozy. I feel like sweat sets look so cute if you layer with jewelry and everything. I love it, and I'm definitely gonna be wearing this. Then we have like one of my favorite pieces. We have a leather blazer coat. If you guys have watched my last few hauls, you guys know I've been obsessed with like blazers and coats. I think they're so cute. I feel like they definitely like elevate your outfit for like the winter season. This one I got is a really cute brown and tan color block one. I feel like some people think color block is like out of style now, but I still think it's super cute. I think this is gonna be so fun to wear. The color block is like not too overwhelming. It only has like some patches, but yeah, I think this is so cute, and I'm so excited to wear it. You can't really see how it looks like now, but I'll show you guys in the try on part. I got this in a size extra small. My only problem is that I don't think this came with a belt, or the one that I got didn't come with the belt, because like I was trying to look for it but I couldn't find it. But I don't mind. It still looks really cute without the belt, and I love the look of it. It fits perfectly and it's so soft. Then we have a puffer jacket. You guys know I love my puffer jackets. This is another MOTF collection. The quality of this one is so nice. This is a bit pricier than like the other puffer jackets. I feel like Shein puffer jackets range from like $20 to like $150. Since this is a part of the MOTF collection, this is like around $100. But I feel like for the price, the quality definitely shows. I believe this is down inside, so goose down, I believe. It's super soft, definitely will keep me warm. The color is so cute. It's like a sage green. And yeah, if you guys don't want to spend $100, Shein has so many other affordable options for like $30, $40 that are definitely still really warm. If you guys want to see those, check out my past few hauls, because I always get puffer jackets to test out for you guys. Then we have a knit two-piece set. I love this. It's so cute. It's this really nice cream cardigan. What I really like the most about this is the crop cardigan. Like, this is so cute. It's like a really chunky vibes, and I think it's gonna be great to layer for like the fall and winter season. And then it comes with this really cute like midi skirt. To be honest, this skirt length is not my favorite, but it's not bad. I do prefer the cardigan better, but as a set, it literally looks so cute. It's so comfy and like super warm. Shein just came out with a collection with a bunch of like silk items. These are actual silk. I believe it's mulberry silk 100%. So I decided to get a blouse. This was on the pricier side, but I feel like this is gonna be a staple for like the winter season. It's gonna be so fun to style it, to wear it with like a little skirt or something. I'm so excited about this. I feel like everyone needs like a white blouse slash cream blouse and a black blouse. They just look so cute, and I've been really into this like chic style. I've been really trying to elevate my outfits and dress a little bit more mature. Don't get me wrong, I love my like colorful outfits, but for like the fall and winter season, I kind of want to wear like more coats and scarves and sweaters, like cream and neutral tones. So So yeah, this is definitely gonna help me with that. Moving on, we have a bomber jacket. I love this. Like, it's like a varsity jacket. You guys know in the past like 5 Shein hauls I did, I got like a couple of varsity jackets. I just love them and they keep on coming out with more that I really want to test out for you guys. And this one I definitely recommend. This one's a really cute blue one with leather sleeves and it has like cute little embroidered detailing all over it. I really like this sleeve right over here. Like, the embroidery is just so cute. So yeah, super nice. This one came in a size small and medium. Normally I prefer a size large for varsity jackets, but I don't mind. This one's still really cute. And this one has this tag on it. Honestly, I don't know what brand this is, but all I know is that all the varsity jackets I get from Shein are normally from this brand. And I really like the quality of them. For the price, they're around $50 to $70, which is a bit pricey for Shein, but I feel like for a varsity jacket, that's not that bad at all. I've seen other ones going for like $200 on like Urban Outfitters. So if you guys want a more affordable one, this is a great option. And they also have some that are like 30 bucks as well. Then we have a brown puffer jacket. This is so cute. I love it. I love these like corduroy looking puffer jackets. I actually got another one in this haul as well that I'm so excited to show you guys. So yeah, this was just a really nice brown one. This was around 50 bucks, which is not bad at all. But I know they also have like a more crop version that's a little bit thinner for like 30. So if you guys don't want to spend 50 bucks, I will also link that one down below if you guys want. If I forget, just comment down below and I'll send you guys the link. So yeah, this is such a cute puffer jacket. $50 is great for a puffer jacket. I think it's so nice, super warm. Definitely more on the affordable side compared to other items, but still really nice quality. So the next item that I'm going to show you guys is another two-piece set. This is such a cute like plaid like vest two-piece set. I've been really into vests lately. I've been going on Pinterest a lot and I feel like a lot of girls look so cute in vests. So I decided to get this set. This comes with a pair of plaid trousers. Is this like knit tweed material? Not really knit, but like it's like a tweed-ish material. I will say this is not the most comfortable material. I definitely have other trousers that are more comfy. It's low-key itchy, not too bad. But yeah, this is really cute. I really like the fit of it. It's like a baggy fit trouser. But what I love about this set is the top that it comes with. This is the top that it comes with. I'm obsessed with this thing. I've been really into vests and I think they look so cute, especially with like low-rise baggy jeans. So yeah, this one has a tie back, so it's very adjustable. You can tighten it or loosen it. The strap over here, or like the neck part, is not adjustable, but I don't mind because it fits me perfectly. But yeah, I love this and I think it's a great like winter staple. You can wear it together or separately. These sets are so versatile and really affordable. So the next thing I'm going to show you guys is probably one of the coolest things I've ever gotten from Shein. It's such a statement piece. When I look at this, I just think of like New York fashion girl. I've been really obsessed with all those New York fashion girls and I feel like they all have really cool coats. I've been looking for a coat like this for the longest time, so when I saw they have this, I literally screamed. But yeah, I got this really cute shearling leather black coat. It's like really big, like it's like almost to my feet when I'm wearing it. When I wear this, I definitely have to wear boots. It kind of drowns me a little bit, but kind of like in a good way. And also it's so cute, like you guys, this is, I can't really show you guys because how big it is, but you guys will see it in the try on part. It's just a really nice leather shearling coat. It's like all like sherpa inside. It's super soft, super warm, and it has this like cute little patchwork detailing over here. I love this and I love that the sleeves also has the puffy detailing and over here. I can't really hold it up that much because honestly it's pretty heavy, but you guys will see it on the try on part. I love it. Like, it's the most beautiful coat ever. Honestly, not gonna lie, I think it might be sold out, but I'll still link it down below regardless if you guys do want to check it out. Maybe they will restock. Moving on, we have another coat. I'm just gonna show you guys another one because I just honestly been obsessed with coats. They're such a statement piece for fall and winter. This one's a really nice brownish orange one. It's kind of like a burnt orange. It's so cute. The faux leather is so nice and I love the fit of this. I got this in a size extra small as well. I normally get coats in size extra small because I love like the snug fit and how it like snatches my body low-key. So yeah, and also I feel like a small sometimes is too overwhelming, but if they don't have an extra small, I don't mind getting a small. But yeah, this is another really cute coat. It's gonna be so fun to style. I feel like this would be so fun to wear with like a black mini skirt, like some stockings, a pair of boots, and like a little cute graphic tee. That's definitely the vibe that I'm going for this winter, and I feel like this piece is definitely gonna help me achieve it. Moving on, the next thing I'm gonna show you guys is another jacket, and this is a really cute plaid jacket. The fit of it is kind of like a denim jacket, but I think it's a really nice winter piece. It's this really nice like flannel jacket, but it's not really a flannel because honestly it's really really thick, so I definitely consider this more of a jacket. It has zip up detailing, so that's really nice, and inside it has this like kind of low-key like flat Sherpa detailing. Not much to say about it, just a really cute winter piece that I think it's gonna be so fun to layer with. I feel like with a pair of leather pants, like a cute little black top and this over, this is gonna look so chic, and I'm really excited about it. Then we have another puffer jacket. This is the same one as the brown one that I showed you guys earlier, but this is a cream like white version. This is pretty like stark white. I think it's so cute and I love the way it looks. I got this in a size small. They also have an extra small, and I feel like I definitely could have gone for a size extra small, but I don't mind. This is still really cute, super nice, super puffy, and also super warm. If you guys want a puffer jacket, definitely check out Shein. I actually have like a handful. If you guys want me to do a video reviewing every single one I have and my favorite ones, definitely let me know. I want to start doing more styling videos, so if you guys have any suggestions, please comment down below. But yeah, this is so cute and I'm really excited about it. Moving on, we have another plaid piece. This is like a really small plaid, like you could, I think it's gingham, I'm not sure, but like it's really really cute. This is actually a dress and I feel so chic in this. I really like cinching my waist. I feel like whenever I have like blazers and dresses and it comes with a belt, I love cinching my waist. I think it looks so cute, it makes me look so chic, and I feel like with a pair of boots and it's like some sheer black stockings, it's definitely gonna be a look. I actually don't have any black stockings right now, like all of mine are really like broken, or not broken, ripped up, so I threw them away. So I definitely need to stock up on more, because I feel like those are a really nice fall and winter staple to wear with these items. I think they're so cute and I'm so excited about it. We have another plaid item. I'm so sorry if you're overwhelmed. I feel like for the fall and winter especially, I always get plaid because it's just so cozy and so many coats look so cute. And this is a coat that I got. This is like a really nice pastel coat. Like the colors of this is very spring summer, but like the material definitely screams winter. It's this really nice like faux wool thick coat. It's super warm. It's also a part of the Daisy collection. This one does come in a size small only, so I got a size small. Super nice. It is a little bit oversized on me, but I feel like I could definitely make it work. Like with this hat and this coat, like this will be such a look. I'm so excited about this. So yeah, just a really nice pink coat, super warm, super nice. Definitely recommend. I'll link it down below. And moving on, I have a pair of jeans. These are actually the only pair of jeans I got in this haul, surprisingly. I got this in a size extra small. Honestly, it fits, but it's more like a mom jean fit, and it's a little bit like short on me, and I prefer like a longer baggy fit. So next time I do order, I'm gonna get a size small. It's like this medium wash with distressed detailing. There's not much to say about it. Just a really nice staple pair of jeans. Then moving on, we have another jacket. This is another staple, really cute like faux leather. I've been seeing so many like jackets that are leather, but on the inside it's like Sherpa, and I feel like it's a really nice contrast. Whenever I see girls wear this, they always look so cute, so I feel like this is gonna be a great staple. It's really nice, super warm, quality is really nice. I definitely recommend it. I will say it's a little bit heavy. It's not as thick as I thought it would be, but so if you live somewhere super cold, maybe layer like a sweater under it. But I live in California, so I could definitely get away with wearing just this and like a tank top or something. Then we have another plaid jacket, and this is a puffer jacket. I love this, it's so cute. It's this really nice like lighter cream and black plaid puffer. I got this in a size small. I will say it's like a little bit wide, so I feel like whenever puffer jackets are wide and it doesn't hug the bottom, it kind of gets a little bit cold. They have these like things that you could cinch it to make it tighter and hug your body so it doesn't get as cold. But honestly, I think I do prefer a size small. But yeah, this is so cute, really cute puffer jacket, really cropped, definitely recommend. Pretty good price. I think this is like $40 to $50, which I don't mind. I think it's so cute, definitely gives me very like Aritzia vibes, but for like a fraction of the price. As I said, I've been loving leather coats, so I had to get a classic black one to test out for you guys. I already have a black one and I just wanted to test this one out. Honestly, this one is not my favorite fit. It's more of like an oversized fit. So if you guys are preferring that, that's great. But for me, I feel like I really like the cinch one. I honestly didn't realize this was oversized. One thing I will say about this, even though the fit is not my favorite, the quality of this is really nice. Super thick, super warm, comes with a belt, you can cinch your waist, and I feel like the details are really nice, like this flap thing. So yeah, if you guys are looking for one, if you guys don't mind if it's like a little bit more oversized, I definitely suggest this one. But if you guys want a more fitted one, I will definitely check out more Shein leather jackets to test out for you guys. This is just one that's not my favorite, but still very cute. Moving on, the next item that I have to show you guys is a really cute two-piece like tweed gingham two-piece set. At first look, this kind of looks like black and white, but it's actually brown and cream, so I feel like the colors blend really well. It's this really nice bodycon dress. I will say, I got this in a size extra small, But like the boob part is kind of a little bit big on me. It might be my problem because I'm kind of flat chested and I don't like wearing bras. If you're fuller chested, it'll probably look nicer on you. But for me, it's honestly not my favorite. And the straps are a little bit long, so it's not adjustable. But other than that, I feel like as a set, it looks really nice if it does fit you. I will leave the try on clips. Like I made it look really nice, but I will say like it kind of is a little bit loose on top. So it's just not my favorite fit. Next thing I'm going to show you guys is a really bright piece. The color is definitely like my summer vibe, but I had to get it because I don't have a pink puffer jacket and I feel like I need a pink puffer jacket because that's my favorite color. And this is one that I got and it's literally so cute. This is more on the affordable side. I think this was like 40 bucks, which is not bad at all for a puffer jacket. I feel like puffer jackets are so expensive nowadays. Even at H&M, they have it for like 50 to 60 bucks for a puffer jacket. So I definitely suggest going on Shein because they have so many affordable options. And this is one I'm so excited about. Even though this is pink, I think they also have this in a cream and a black color. So you guys should definitely check this out. So yeah, super cute. Love it. Moving on, the next item that I'm going to show you guys is a sweater. This is very, very basic, but I feel like it's going to be like a winter staple for me. I've been seeing so many outfits on Pinterest with girls wearing sweaters like this, and surprisingly I don't have any like this. Like I have so much clothes, but I don't have a classic white cable knit sweater, so I'm really excited to add this one to my collection. It looks like this, super soft, super comfy. It's super thick as well. Like this is definitely gonna keep me warm, especially if I layer it with something. And I think it's really cool because it has this really nice V-neck cut in the middle. Like it's really flattering. Normally I don't like cuts like this, but this one's super flattering, so I definitely recommend it. So yeah, I could wear it tucked in or like untucked. I think I got this in a size large, I'm not sure. I got this in a size medium actually. Fits really nice. We have another puffer jacket, and this is another really cute like green one. I showed you guys the other green one I got earlier that was like 100 bucks, and this is a more affordable option. This is around the $50, I think maybe even $40 range. This is a different material. It's like a faux leather, but it's still super super cute. It kind of reminds me of like the Aritzia Super Puff in high gloss. I have the glossy one I believe, and this is like the same vibe but in like a leather one. It's super cute, super nice, more of like a full coverage fit, not like crop one. So I really like that, and I definitely recommend. They have a bunch of colors and I feel like a black one would look so nice. Surprisingly, we have another puffer, and this is such a cute one. This is definitely a staple one that I'm so excited to wear. This is a floral puffer jacket. It looks like this. It's like a size small, but it's definitely more oversized. So if you guys are like on the smaller size, I suggest like getting an extra small instead of like small. This is a really nice brown one as the base color, and it has a bunch of really cute floral detailing all over it. Like the quality and details of this is so nice. This gives me very like Free People vibes, kind of like Anthropologie vibes. For like a fraction of the price, I will say this is definitely still pricey. I think this is like $70, but for the quality and the look and design of this, I think it's so cute. Free People would definitely sell this for like $200, maybe even $300. So for $70, I think this is a steal. And also if you guys use my discount code, it'll be more affordable. So yeah, so cute, definitely recommend. Moving on, we have another really cute sweat set. This is a really cute blue one, super cute. It's a really nice sweatpants, but it has like wide legs. Normally, I feel like a lot of sweatpants are cinched, but nowadays people like wide legs, so I think these ones look so cute. One thing I will say about this is that if you do wear wide leg sweatpants, try to wear platform shoes, because I hate when my sweatpants drag on the floor. It like makes it look dirty, and I feel like that's not cute. So definitely try to invest in a pair of platform shoes, because they honestly look so cute. They make you look tall, and they keep your sweatpants from not getting dirty. And then it also comes with this crop sweatshirt. Honestly, the sweatshirt is not my favorite. I would rather have it to be a full sweatshirt, but I don't mind. I still think this is really cute. I noticed a lot of people have been really into like the Aritzia hoodies that don't have a drawstring, but honestly I don't know if I want to shop at Aritzia right now because their price points are really really high. So this is a great option for now. Super cute, a crop fit, super nice. Really great like two-piece set. You could wear it out, you could style it up or style it down. So the next item that I'm going to show you guys is another coat, and this is a really cute houndstooth gingham. I think this is houndstooth actually. Coat is honestly so thick. Like do you guys, this is so warm. It's like a really nice tweed. I'm so excited about this. I feel like even though this is a pattern, it is black and white, so it's not too overwhelming. A really good staple piece. If you already have like a cream and black coat and you want another one, this is a great option. I think it's so cute, super warm, definitely great quality, very like Free People vibes. I love it. I feel like just so chic in this, and I've seen so many girls wearing houndstooth, and this is a great option. Moving on, we have another jacket, and it's like a teddy jacket, but I feel like this is an elevated teddy jacket. Everyone knows about the popular IMGEA teddy jacket, but this one's like a more denim style. It's not denim material, but like the cut of it is more denim, and I think it's so nice. The quality of this is so nice. Like, I was not expecting it. Normally Sherpa jackets don't really have nice linings on the inside, but this one has a really nice quilted lining. Like, do you guys, I'm like struggling. The lining on the inside is so nice. It's definitely gonna be keeping me warm 100%. It's honestly so thick as well. This is definitely gonna take up a lot of space in my closet, but I don't mind. It's definitely worth it. It's so cute and a great like fall winter piece. 100%. I love it. I've been wanting a pair of snow pants for a while. I have like snow jackets, and I really want to go to the snow this winter. I normally go to Lake Tahoe, but I haven't been in a couple years, so I decided to get a pair of snow pants. When I saw Shein had this, I literally screamed. The quality of this is so nice. It's a pair of really nice pink neon snow pants. At first I thought neon was weird, but I don't mind it. I feel like if I ever get lost in the snow, they just have to look for these bright pants and they'll find me. I will say I got this in a size small, and it runs a little bit like smaller than normal. Honestly, I could have gone for a size medium. For reference, I'm like a size 2/4. So yeah, this fits my waist, but it's like a little bit short. And this is what the brand looks like. Super soft. This is really nice quality. I don't know if I said that, but it's like super thick, super warm. Definitely recommend. Moving on, the next item that I have to show you guys is a black two-piece set. It's a pinstripe set. If you guys know, I love pinstripe. I think it's so cute, a great like winter staple, especially a pair of pinstripe trousers, and these are it. Super cute, love it. It's high-waisted, really nice wide leg. I will say it's a little bit short, but I don't mind. Still very cute. And this one comes with a blazer. I don't know how I feel about this as a set, because I kind of feel like Beetlejuice when I wear it. I think that's the correct character, but like, it's just like, I kind of look funny, but I feel like separately it's gonna be so cute. Like, I'm definitely gonna be wearing these pinstripe trousers a lot. I think they're a staple, and this blazer, I could definitely see myself styling this with other pieces. So yeah, really cute two-piece set. Okay guys, we're reaching the end of this haul, and the last item that I got is also a two-piece set, and this one's a really cute gray sweat set. You guys know I love my sweat sets. This is another one, a part of the Daisy collection. A really nice gray wide leg piece. I always wear these to the airport, and they're so cute just to lounge around. I feel so put together. And this one is like a zipped up hoodie. My only complaint about this one is that I didn't realize that it has a text on it. I think this is ambient. I don't know why that's there. Honestly, the picture in the Shein picture, it didn't say anything. Like, I didn't see it. It's because the jacket was like folded down, so I couldn't see it. Honestly, if I knew it had that print, I probably wouldn't have got it, but I don't mind. I will say the fit of this is honestly really nice. I always get sweat sets in a size medium, so definitely keep that in mind. If you're a size small, size up and get a size medium, because they do run really small, and they're also a little bit short. So yeah. Okay guys, so that's everything I got in this haul. I really hope you guys like this video. As always, if you guys want anything in this haul, I'll link everything down below along with my discount code. If there's any other like fall winter items you guys want me to test out, please let me know. I kind of want to start doing more outfit videos, so if you guys have any Pinterest outfits that you guys want me to recreate, definitely let me know as well. I feel like it'll be really fun to recreate items like with my items in my closet, or just getting items from Shein in general. I feel like Shein has so many different styles and I love it. Definitely follow me on Instagram and TikTok if you guys want to. I've been trying to post more fashion content in there. And yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling now and end off this video. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!